Yeah, that body's a blessing, girl. I ain't trying to pressure her. She messed with the temperature.
Welcome back to another Wandering Wednesday. As you know, I take you, me, everybody else, all over the place in St. Louis, whether that's something abandoned, something not abandoned, something that's local, something that's not, my favorite places to go. Today, a lot of people are always asking me, like, hey, where do you find the locations? Yo, man, where do you go? How do you find that spot? Well, we always take a day, and we literally just do nothing but that and just scout for locations. So I'm basically just going to show you how we find these places and what we do and then what's the process of doing this, because, you know, we want to be safe too. So this is what we're going to do. Are you ready? Here's our first location, right over here behind me. What are you wanting to do?
We're doing both shots. One shot from here, one shot from here.
That's fine. You're coming from over here, right?
So you want me to go with this?
Yeah, I'm going to call. It's going to be fast.
Okay. It's a pretty cool little calm.
But I want you to go calm, free, up, over.
Go with us. So let's go. Come on. Shit, I gotta get you. Woo, Nelly. Woo, it started storming on us, so we gotta come back in, see what else we can find. Maybe some indoor stuff, but see what we got.
Fly the goddamn world 3 times, and I run all the red lights across a million seas, just to have you next to me. Paris and Tokyo.
Never know
what's going on.
Is this funny?
Have to go screw geography. But we
Okay, so there's been a sudden change in plans and like what we were doing today with the Wandering Wednesday. So my cousin Ryan, he had a friend that was doing some traveling from Michigan to Florida, and one of her stops was here in St. Louis. So we stopped what we were doing to go pick her up because her flight got delayed. So we are just gonna show her what St. Louis is. We're gonna show her the nightlife. Unfortunately, GoPro doesn't do very well with night, so I'm gonna have to end the vlog here pretty soon. But that's what we're gonna do. Let's go meet Melissa. She's a cheerleader. This is your first time here? Ever? Woo!
Yeah, that body's a blessing, girl. I ain't trying to pressure her. No, 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 no. She messed with the temperature.